My name is Renee Westfall. I'm a Hot Springs native and a candidate for the city board. My opponent wants you to believe that everything is going great here in Hot Springs. A large percentage of businesses and families that live in District 6 have a different view. Almost 1 in 4 families live at or below poverty level. Public safety and crime, for all of us, are a concern. Director Folly led us to believe there was a water crisis and cut the supply to users in the county. District 6 residents know we have always had water. We now know there was never a crisis. It was merely an attempt to increase city tax revenue at the expense of community growth and job opportunities. My opponent may think it's all water over the dam, but we in District 6 will not forget being misled. The people of District 6 deserve the truth about our city's debt, water supply, and our safety. We deserve transparency in local government. And we must trust that our elected officials have our neighborhoods and our children as their first priority. I am Renee Westfall, and if you want your voice and your vote to count in our city government, vote for me in November.